In need of a quick and healthy dinner idea? Then look no farther than this air fryer salmon and roasted broccoli. All you need to do is season your salmon and top it with a little bit of mayo. Put it in your preheated air fryer at 350 for 11 minutes. Do the same with your broccoli, and you're done. Here's the recipe to screenshot. Enjoy.